are going out and casting with Gylfor's destination fly rod with several fly lines, included Gylfor's multi-tip shooting lines and current spay line.
You never call me sweetheart anymore. You never close your eyes when we kiss. And when we make love, there's no meaning. There's nothing in it for you. You never whisper sweet nothings in my ear. Your smile is as cold as ice. But when we're in public, you're up to something. Something I don't understand. You just fake it, fake it, fake it, fake it, fake it, like a righteous queen. You just fake it, fake it, fake it, fake it, fake it. You make me wanna scream.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
You're turning to a demon lady and shaking inside, I'm paralyzed. There's murder on your mind, I realize. So sleep lightly at night. Your ice cold pillow I'm touching with my hand. You're standing over me. And then you start stabbing, the pain is frightening. Suddenly I wake up. You just fake it, fake it, fake it, fake it, fake it, like a righteous queen. You just fake it, fake it, fake it, fake it, fake it. You make me wanna scream.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
You just fake it, fake it, fake it.
That is truly really good fly line. It casts easily those fly lines. And it has huge amount of backbone. So, when you want a rod for your shooting lines, skagit lines, and mid-belly spay lines, And you want a rod which is easy to cast and have a lot of casting power if needed. This is really good option for you. And it costs 6 pieces, which is good thing too.